Joan and a couple of friends on this beautiful trail. So the sun set down behind a mountain stream in these great cascades. So a mighty hawk swooped down to devour its prey. But now we're moving chairs in some panic mode, barricading the doors. As my heart rate surges from adrenaline and nerves, I feel I've been here before. Made it back from hell's attack in some distant bloody war. Only to stare down hell back home. Crash against the banks where Lewis and Clark explored. We're all standing in the shadows of our noblest intentions of something more than being shot in a classroom in Oregon. But it's a morning like so many others, breakfast and birthdays. The sun burned the fog away, away, and my friend Jack has had him a baby. And I see birds soaring through the clouds outside my window. Heaven's calling my name from the hallway outside the door. Heaven's calling my name from the hallway outside the door. Our new record's called American Band, and it's a little different than a lot of other records we've done in the past. We've always been a band that was really, there's always been a pretty serious political element that's run through our music all along, but a lot of times it's been sort of under the surface with us telling stories, sometimes set in other time periods, and but right now we're living in this crazy, crazy time, and as we all, certainly everyone in this room knows, and I don't know, we just felt like we just kind of ended up writing a bunch of songs that were kind of addressing what's going on right now, where we are, and this, unfortunately, this song, I wrote it a couple years ago, and I'd honestly be really happy if it was just kind of outdated and something we could leave in the past, but that's certainly not the case right now. This song's called What It Means.
Sides calling names out of anger, out of fear. If you say it wasn't racial when they shot him in his tracks, well, I guess that means that you ain't black. It means that you ain't black. Me, Barack Obama won, and you can choose where to eat. But you don't see too many white kids lying bleeding on the
Well, thank you. I guess this is one more, right? Okay. It's a song about things staying the same, and not necessarily in a good way. Heartstrings dangling right for the yanking, and a lot of reasons grabby was good. Poor huddled masses singing boots up their asses, giving grabby what he needed to pull. All the way back to where ghosts from the past were still fighting their wars from the grave. Complete with record burning and threatening and spurning the crime of getting blood on the page. Since the big one ended, we'd been mostly pretending we'd have had the same gumption and grit as the greatest among us. When harm came upon us, we wouldn't hesitate to defend. But with or against, something's been out to get us, and it looked like something finally did. No nobler cause in our lifetime for setting our sails to the wind. Once they banned Imagine, it became the same old war it's always been. Once they banned Imagine, it became the war it was when we were kids. Once they banned Imagine, it became the same old war it's always been. Once they banned Imagine, it became the war it was when we were kids. Are you now or have you ever been in cahoots with the notion that people could change? When history happens again, if you do or you did, you'll be blamed. From baseless inquiry to no-knocking entry, becoming the law of the land, to half-cocked excuses for bullet abuse regarding anything browner than tan. Once they banned Imagine, it became the same old war it's always been. Once they banned Imagine, it became the war it was when we were kids. Once they banned Imagine, it became the same old war it's always been. Once they banned Imagine, it became the war it was when we were kids.
Thank you all so much.
Thank you.